Welcome back to Kavos. This week we'll be interviewing the boys and girls basketball. So what have you guys liked about the season so far?
Right now we're doing really good in the season. We're 10-2. We've only lost two games, so our season's been going pretty well.
That's good. So what do you like most about the sport of basketball?
I just like the hustle and the playing, the balls, dribbling, all of the fun stuff. Having the excitement on the court.
What is your favorite game that you've played in, Ben, so far?
I don't know. All the games have been pretty fun. All the games that I've played in, at least.
So do you like home games or away games better?
I like home games just because we can hear the crowd and the crowd helps us during the games.
All right. So how have you guys liked the season so far?
It's been fun. We've won a lot of our games, but yeah, it's been fun.
What do you like most about basketball?
I like the competitiveness and how fast the game's played. It's not like other sports where it's just slow.
What is your favorite game that you've played in, Ben, so far?
Yesterday, when we played Mountain Crest, that was pretty fun. It went into overtime, and it was just an exciting finish.
That's pretty cool. What's your favorite place you've traveled to for an away game, Ben?
When we went to Atlanta in December, that was really fun. We played two games there and won both of them, so.
And do you like home games or away games better?
Home, because there's more of your fans cheering and not people cheering against you, so.
How have you guys liked the season so far?
I love it. I just like playing basketball with everyone, and yeah.
What do you like most about basketball?
I just like all of it, shooting and that you can push people in it.
What's your favorite game you've played in, Ben?
Definitely Logan. That was our first win, and we just destroyed. We did so good, and it was fun.
What's your favorite place you've traveled to for an away game, Ben?
I like to travel with the team just like anywhere. I don't really care where, but I don't really have a favorite.
So far, I've liked this season. It's been really fun.
I've really liked it, too. It's been fun, and I love my teammates and the team.
I liked the Weber game because we scored a lot, and I felt like we worked as a team pretty good.
I liked either the Logan game or the Bear River game because the Bear River game, sophomore, JV, and varsity, we swept all Bear River, so we all won. And the Logan game, we did good and we got to shoot a lot.
My favorite away game was probably Morgan because it was the day before Thanksgiving break, so we just like got to have a game and have fun and then go home.
My favorite away game was probably just the one we just played, Ridgeline. Or maybe the Green Canyon one, because those are fun to play at and the schools are like the exact same.
I like away games better because I don't have to wear a dress.
I like away games better because we get to ride the bus and we don't have to wear a dress and they feed us.